Hey everyone, we're here again. This time with a mystery of that thing.
What is it?
Beats me. Sometimes it's here in our episodes and we have no idea what it is.
Maybe it belongs to a hummus.
Don't you mean human?
No, hummus!
But hummus is a food.
Oh, I did not know that.
Okay. Let's examine this thing. It's so soft and squishy, surprisingly. Feel it, Butterscotch.
Oh my gosh, it is! Arr! But seriously, what the heck is this?
Obviously it's a human limb.
You said that 3 times!
I'm pretty sure I said it 2.
And what are these hard things?
Maybe they're nails, like what we have on our paws.
No, it can't be! Oh, I know. I'm gonna lick it.
That's disgusting. Don't do that. You don't even know what it is.
Okay, listen to me, and I'll only say it once.
What's that?
Dogs eat their own feces.
You have a very good point. Continue on.
You know, whoa, epic voice crack there. Anyway, you know, this foot tastes weird, like skin.
Isn't it what it's supposed to taste like? I mean, like it belongs to a human, right?
Hummus!
I just explained to you that hummus is a food. Why won't you listen to me?
I'm sorry, I'm stupid.
Okay, well, do you think this thing moves?
Well, if it belongs to a hummus,
human.
If it belongs to a human, then of course it has to move. Because humans move, right? They don't just sit around on their couches all day, right?
You're probably right. Poke it.
Are you sure? Sure it's not gonna, like, kick me or something?
I don't know. It might. You were just licking it a few seconds ago.
You have a very good point, Mocha. Okay, here I go. Don't kick me, human thing. It jumped! It jumped! It jumped! It jumped!
Butterscotch, you screamed before it jumped.
I was just being prepared, just in case.
Okay. Okay, do it again.
Ah!
Okay, that time you didn't even touch it.
I'm sorry. I'm just kind of scared of it. You poke it.
What, me? But you're the daring one.
Oh, you're saying you're not? Are you scared?
Okay, fine, I'll poke it. Whoa, it does move.
Your reaction is slower than mine.
And your reaction's just way too quick. Okay, we gotta examine this thing more. Like, why do you think its snails are in that condition?
Let me think. You must think like a human. Maybe it bumps itself into sharp corners, or maybe sharp objects fell onto it. That way it cracks its toenails and it's excruciating. I can't pronounce that word. It's just really painful.
I'm speechless. That is very clever, actually.
I know, right? I'm so clever.
Only sometimes. Only sometimes. What do you think we should do with it?
Lick it more! We must lick it more! Maybe the human enjoys it!
Why in the heck would she enjoy that?
How do you even know it's a girl? Are you psychic?
No, I'm just guessing because it looks feminine.
You have never even seen a human in your whole life! Maybe humans could look like guys! For all we know!
I don't know. I have mixed feelings about this still. Well, it's just sitting here. Like, there's nothing to do with it whatsoever.
Well, like I said, we gotta lick it more. Well, that's what I'm doing. It moved! It moved! It's moving! It's gonna kick me! Ah!
Oh, great. Butterscotch? Butterscotch?
Mocha, I'm okay! I just got thrown off the side of the cliff!
Well, okay, now I'm left with the giant kicky thing. I don't even know what to call it. Butterscotch, what do you think we should call this thing?
It's called a foot, I think. That's what I called it. Either that or a tooth.
Tooth. Oh, it's foot backwards. Ha, I just got that. Well, I think that's all we had to say. This mysterious thing just appeared on our island, and we don't know what it is. I hope you liked this video, because I'm about to end it. Whoa, the foot is moving again! Ah!